Yeah, if you're going to be really successful at putting together pro wrestling, probably be pro wrestling all day long.
You got to stick with it.
Like, stay in it all f***ing day long. Don't go read Nietzsche at the end of the day. Don't be reading Carl Jung's thoughts on flying saucers. Get the f*** out of here. Drink beer and go f***. That's what you should be doing. You're on the road. I want you to Ric Flair it until the f***ing wheels come off.